The Cosby Weinstein roast and Heil Honey I'm Home will not be seen tonight, so we may bring you the following. This special edition program is brought to you in restored high definition on WPDC. Good evening. I'm too lazy to think of a funny name for this character. It seems it was just yesterday when President Kennedy's assassination sent shockwaves through the nation. I myself was locked away in the Rhodesian prison for smuggling bootleg cigarettes into the country, but when I escaped, I did my research on this tragic event. Today, many conclusions exist to what exactly happened, but I have the only correct one. The man who killed John F. Kennedy was Big Bird. The Kennedy and Mr. Burr had a tumultuous relationship from the start. Growing up in the same town, the impoverished Big Bird was often a subject of the affluent Kennedy's bullying.
Yes, sir, I cannot tell a lie. I have nothing to do with that Big Bird fella. This is totally real footage of me, President John F. Kennedy.
It's well documented that Lee Harvey Oswald was working at the book... wrong tragedy. Let's switch the tape here and... It's well documented that Oswald was working for the school book depository at the time of the assassination, but did he have access to the fifth floor? I mean, surely it would have been kept under lock and key, and the only way in was to fly through a window. From Big Bird's time as a marksman in World War II and his anger against Kennedy, he had every reason to be up there that day.
Nothing bad ever happens to the Kennedys!
Truly a shocking day for the world. Big Bird was thus apprehended in secret, and due to his connections, which later got him into Sesame Street, he had Lee Harvey Oswald put in his place as the assassin. Big Bird was also a great influence in writing the Warren Commission, which proved that he was not guilty. He is guilty! I have proof! I have a whole goddamn report! This will not happen! The people need to know the truth! You saw nothing.